Today, I will destroy the three most popular Russian stereotypes and expressions whether Russians live with beers. Do they drink vodka in packets? ADK. Subscribe and like it because it will be more interesting. Hi everyone, my Russian name is Stepan, but you call me Harry. I'm from Russia. You're my viewers, whoever you are, write in comments what's accepted as the norm in your country. And I'll tell you the customs of my country and stereotypes and clothing. Stereotype number one, Russian keep beers in the quality of pets. No, it's not true. I haven't seen single Russian who would have his own beer. First of all, wild animal hasn't timed it yet. For example, I have a cat at home. It's my favorite pet. Stereotypes number two, it's unbearably cool in Russia. Yes, man, that's true. Unfortunately, I live in first season and I have winter and it's really cold. Really, I even have to wear a few throws and sock and several sweatshirts and a wear jacket, which is called in Russia Tujurka. Stereotypes number three, all Russians drink vodka. Well, for example, I don't drink this nasty thing to drink. Maybe they drink, but someone only the first and someone knows them. And also, Russians say
хорошо там, где нас нет.
Now we listen to that at English.
Well, where we are now there.
I still don't want to understand the meaning of the expression. Maybe I'm no Russian? And that is all. Next time there will be more strange Russian expression. Be sure to write comments. See you in the next video.